of the land, the mightiest of the entire African angel of the service, have left by present this sword to you. This sword has been used by both parts and present of the general of the service to fight and suppress Muslims. This sword is a symbol of unity and protection. This sword that will be presented to you on your wedding day is given to you to protect your wife and your family and not to harm them. Happy married life, sir.
But they need to change to, so that one, really.